Hi, everyone. My name is Al Canestra. I'm a realtor in the San Antonio, Texas area, and my job is to make a buy or a sell transaction easier for you. I'd like to share one with you. It got a little difficult. My clients put an offer on a house, it was accepted, and we went through the approval process, and then we ran into a big bump in the road. That bump was a bedroom that was added within the garage and without a permit. So we couldn't get loan approval, we couldn't go backward, we couldn't go forward, we had to do something. What we did do, I don't recommend, unless you do it very carefully with your realtor, his broker, his or her broker, make sure everybody's in agreement on not only doing it, but what happens if it doesn't get approved even after you do what I'm going to show you. The project was that we had to go into the house and tear down the walls in order to get the inspector to give his approval and his blessing that so that the mortgage could go forward. We did that, and I want to share this with you. It was a lot of fun, not something realtors do every day, and not something I want to do every day, but I got wonderful clients, Robert and Jessica, and everybody was down for this whole idea, and ultimately it paid off. The approval went through, they got their mortgage, they're living in their home, they love their home, and it was a happy ending. Okay, hope you enjoy this, and see you next time. If I can help you with any transactions, buying or selling, give me a call.
I'd like to introduce you to Robert and Jessica.
Hello.
Hi.
And today's Demolition Derby, and whose idea was it to take this video?
Mine.
Not mine.
I know, it was Robert's. Okay, folks, you see the walls? In a little while, you won't. Okay. We'll watch you take the first hit.
Nice part is we're not saving any of it, so...
Gonna start a new Yahoo group? Realtors have muscles.
What it felt like we did with our first house.
Was it that much work?
Well, we ripped out all the carpet, repainted everything, put in all new flooring, extended the patio, added a whole bunch of plants, bought it at $114,900, sold it at $135,000. And then this is why we don't play basketball.
That was a nice thing.
Robert, you left a little piece of it.
All right.
That's for you, Jesse.
Uh-huh. Good.
And here we are with the room all gone. And Robert's still working.
Well, the story, get a permit before you put in a room.